That could be part of the problem, though. We might get too heavy and then it won't push it. That would kind of suck. Sit back down. Looks like it. should have added these upper drills already. It's kind of a mistake on my part, but... Only downside to this method, besides that, is obviously these wheels are starting to come up again, so it's angling it down more than just straight, which kind of sucks. It's not really what I wanted. What if I took the wheels off completely? Would it push it? I don't know if it would push it or not. Let's see what happens here. Let's undo everything we've done. I'm gonna get crushed. And we'll give this another shot. Maybe I need to build a platform all the way out to where it's at and then try to work it from there. Actually, I need to switch this back to the regular blocks so I can save on materials. Maybe I go smaller. Actually, let's take out this whole center strip so we can run. Piping through it. Keep some of my energy here. You don't have to be as thorough in filling these holes as I am, but I like it for the aesthetic part of it, which I'm probably not going to really get that one now. There we go. Fully extend this out. I got some light in our tunnel. Give me a piston here. Okay, maybe they have to be more solid. Those might be connected to the problem. There we go. Yeah, I get my one.